Hey, what's up, everybody on YouTube? It's me again. Thought I'd play a little game called Super Mario Flash. It gives a little bit of nostalgia, really. It kind of reminds you of when you used to play Super Mario Brothers on the NES system. Let's go to one player game. Let's go to Mario. Volume a little bit so you can hear my voice. There we go. How's that? Awesome. Let's see. Let's go to the mushroom first. Okay. Make a box. It contains what will help you on your way. What happens if I do this? Watch for you. What are you doing, Bunk? Got another mushroom. That'll help. So, level one. That. The struggle. Use one of my mushrooms. Back when it was made. Can you hear me? I'm pooping out. missiles or whatever. Oh god, the star were off. Those star were off. Oh shoot. Oh well, I'll grab this mushroom here and I'll be on my way. Boom, boom. I got it, son. Ooh, I almost fell there. Alright. Jump over that. Jump over here. Oh, God. Ugh. I'm short. Can't get me. Oh, flapping coins. With still like 4 lives left, doing pretty good. Oh god, I almost hated this level. I always hated this level when I played the original game. Stupid things. Those things that cannot be killed unless you have like a firefighter or something. Unless you were like on a firefighter or a star. Those things are like impossible to kill. Leap like a boss. This game really brings back so much, God. Like I said before, this game brings back so much nostalgia of like when I was a kid. I used to play Super Mario on the NES all the time. And I remember how much I hated this level because of those stupid spike turtles. They can only be killed like by fire flowers or stars. Oh god. Alright, well. Anyways, that'll do for this video. Please leave a like, comment, subscribe to my channel, do whatever. Plus, give some ideas for a name for my channel. I'm kind of getting tired of my generic name that I have on my channel right now. But if you think of anything, leave it in the comments below. I do appreciate your opinions. I guess after all, then it's possible without your help. So that's going to do it for this video, and as always, I will see you on the next video. See ya!